What's up, Sambo?
Hold your finish on the side a little bit. Watch you go through the bit.
Bob's throwing.
That's enough. You got the base going now. I like that. I'm going to start locking in on the upper half.
Go. You have it. Go. You'll find someone. Go.
Challenge him, Tony. Stay in the middle of the plate.
Shoot for those two oranges that you see on the side of the plate there.
On the side, this is where you get drilled. Now, this is when you get drilled. And that's all. I mean, everything's fine. It's just you feel your legs, and if you go out and stand, and finish. You're finishing here, then you come. Right? See, all that's doing to me, all that's doing is you working on that's making you use your legs and stay on them. Which gives you work on the side. You need to get stronger in your legs.
Yes. Yes.
So right now, I think you don't want to use them as much as you first had to do. You've been slowly, instead of maintaining your flex, you've been slowly wanting to stand back up. Good.
I think what you said about like Garden playing basketball, Garden, you're always in that position with your knees bent. Yep. Yep.
You're on the. Don't throw it and hope it's a strike. I like to think, call it shoulder to shoulder. When you start, the left one's pointing at the catcher, and after you throw, boom, the right one's pointing at the catcher, then you come. That's not this. Okay. Finish, follow through. Nobody's taking a swing at you here. Work on it. Hold your finish better. Hold your finish, throw, boom. It's almost like you want to pick something up here. Hold it. Stay on them legs. Good. Better. See, you probably felt like you got more into it on that. That's what it looked like. I didn't see where
it was. No, it looked like that from here, too.
Got your thumb? It doesn't need to be any harder.